Noted Hawaii Island geophysicist and volcanologist Jim Kauahikaua has died. His family says he passed away Sunday morning. Kauahikaua was the first Native Hawaiian to be named scientist in charge at the Hawaii Volcano Observatory. He stepped down in 2015 but remained at HVO and helped the observatory throughout Kilauea's 2018 eruption in Lower Puna. Jim Kauahikaua was 72 years old.